It's pretty exciting to see your name signed for 10 nuclear missiles. Every time I see it, it's a very humbling experience. I am Second Lieutenant Enrique Villegas-Gonzales, and I am a Nuclear and Missile Operations Officer.
I am First Lieutenant Wes Griffith, and I am a Nuclear and Missile Operations Officer.
We are responsible for the nuclear operations of intercontinental ballistic missiles.
Our missiles are spread out along the vast area of Montana. So the missiles aren't directly next to us. We're in control of those missiles that could be miles away.
We assume a missile alert duty for a 24-hour period. Upon arrival to the capsule, we inspect all of the classified documents. We also inspect the equipment and also process any of the maintenance that's happening at the time with the launch facilities as well as the security forces so that our missiles are secured at all times. Being in missiles is definitely not an everyday job. The best way that I can describe this is by looking at a month. During this month period, we have anywhere between 6 or 8 missile alert duties where we post out to the field and we do our 24-hour shift.
The Launch Control Center, which is where we work, is located about 60 feet underground. It's almost like a pill capsule.
But you definitely can't be claustrophobic. It is a very enclosed place. We have our screens that we monitor the status of the sorties and also our communication systems. We receive alarms, constantly coordinating different things with our crews out in the field.
So we are in control of the maintenance, the security, and keeping the missiles on alert for the country. I'm First Lieutenant Wes Griffith.
I am Second Lieutenant Enrique Villegas-Gonzales, and I am an American Airman.